Well, hello there. I'm very pleased with you.
We are so very pleased with you.
So, are you looking for work or something else?
You're frisky. Hey, buy me a whiskey first. All right, that's enough now. We could really use around here some good, strong horses. Mine got stolen and, well, Brace just buckled under him one day, poor thing.
Ended up spatchcocked like a chicken.
This really is a good year for squirrel.
It sure is. Hey, we ever tell you we used to be pig farmers? Yeah, there's this other spot. It's called Granger's Hoggery, just east of Flatneck Station. Never did care much for that feller over there, but he's got some real fine horses that do us up very nicely.
And we'll pay you in any way you want.
Okay. Remember, passed through here some time ago, huh? All right, take a look. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Up off, there's no doubt. Oh, yes. People lose these all the time. See you around.
It's you. You looking for more work, then? Then here's a tip. And a good one, too. One you'll do real well from. Well, too, is you obligations to the one that gave it you. Yeah. A wagon. From Valentine. Up to Edge. It's the law. And there might be some others who had the same tip-off as you. But should be easy, really. So, thank old Joe.
Thank you. There. Don't bite. That to my friends. I can't believe this earth with innocent blood. I've heard what you've been telling me. They tell me, you know? Oh, disgraceful. You should be ashamed of yourself.
Right now. Come back later. I might have calmed down.
Not my concern.
Thank you.
Sorry, I don't have much respect for punishment, but sometimes words are not... A trade? What do you propose? Some large mammals are so graceful despite their size. Imagine living an inch off the ground, covered in armor, hidden in the murk. Poor thing. Hope it doesn't miss this. Be careful with these. They can be lethal if used on our smallest friends. Save it for our sturdier companions. Good of you. Cruel to leave an animal prostrate. Simple enough, then. Word is, there's some new buck out there. I could use some fresh deer samples. So much activity hidden away in this land. Their voices are nearly deafening. Beauty in this world. Don't think I missed you scampering about. Someone's looking for a treat. Just keep an open mind. Did you enjoy being so close to nature? There's a new coyote about. Quite impressive, if the rumors are true. I'd love a sample to study, if possible. You know, I seem to spend half my time out here trying to apologize to my brothers and sisters for the sins of my species. What gives us the right to destroy life on a whim, with complete impunity? And where will it end? 50? 100 years from now? Ever? Well, there have been reports of a coyote leading its pack on a rampage through the town of Blackwater. Revenge? Who can say? But it sounds as unique as it is ferocious, white with blue eyes. Do you think you could track it and get me a sample? Before it's another head on someone's wall?
Them coyotes last night. They're getting real close lately.
Well, no one said our lives would be easy.
Yeah.
Oh, that's you.
I might have some work, you know.
All right, well, good luck out there.
Hi, ma'am. Goodness!
You need to open your eyes.
I could have died!
How do you do?
What's been into you?
Hi there. Come on in. Well, you won't believe this, but a lady came in with a poodle the other day. I said, I'm a good barber, but I gotta draw the line somewhere. Done deal. Man came in here yesterday, bald as a baby. I said, we're off getting a shoe shiner. got a fine head of hair, I must say. Cowpoke in here a few weeks back. Had to trim bugs out of his hair and beard. Ugh. Disgusting. I had a gentleman in here yesterday. Had to wash my hands 4 times after he was through. Well, I heard some folks got swindled by a street barber. Hey, you get what you pay for.
Hello, dear.
How do you do?
Cuidado.
Howdy, ma'am. Don't think I've seen you in here before. Grocery items aren't hard to find. Canned foods are by the door, and the fresher produce are by the stairs. Fresh meat by the counter, too. Uh-huh. Take a gander at this old thing here. All sorts of folks stop in here. Chief Dunbar purchases from me all the time. Go ahead, take a closer look at that. See something you like? Got a whole range of wares for your horse. That's everything your horse needs. It's here if you think twice.
Ten cuidado.
Hello.
Watch yourself, sir.
Ten cuidado.